Dee Beard Dean. Today I'm going to be demonstrating how to paint a large painting from a small study, which I did in California. I'll now begin by toning the canvas. I have zeroed in on the center as much as possible so that I don't center anything in the painting. Also, I toned it with a little bit of burnt sienna. So I'm gonna actually look at angles. I see that I have this angle, so I'll attempt to get that angle in there. And that will be my, sort of my focal point right here. Not too centered, but right there on the edge of that center line. And here we have just a few palm trees that I'll simplify and add those in. This would be an angle here with the shrubbery that's coming up behind the domed building. Thank you.